It's Flame Everyone, just coming on with another video for the month of Elul. Today is September 18th and it's the 22nd day of Elul. I just apologize for any background noise. We're having some family over at the home. I'll just start with prayer protection. With the key of David, I place a fiery cloak of invisibility over, and I plead the blood of Yeshua HaMashiach over mind, bodies, hearts, and spirits. We just render the enemy blind, deaf, dumb, and dull to anything we say or do. We cannot interfere in any way, and we just seal everything shut with the blood of the Lamb. Amen. Okay, everyone, so today is September 18th, 2022, and it's the 22nd day of Elul, as we continue to make a video every day for the month of Elul and sound the shofar. And Elul is a very, very important month for reflection and repentance. Really pressing into with the Fader Ahaya and repentance to have anything revealed that's hidden, or just to repent of any sins that we know of or any sins unknown of. Really to have the Holy Father purge us of all of our remaining ailments, anything remaining, as we prepare for Fader Ahaya's High Holy Feast Days, which are coming up, I guess 8 days now. Starting with the Feast of Trumpets, it's Rosh Hashanah, it's the Hebrew New Year, and that's on Tishri 1. And then that starts the 10 days of Awl, and that's finished with Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement. And shortly after is the Feast of Tabernacles, Sukkot, or the Feast of Booths. So it's a very important time, the month of Elul, as we prepare for Fader Ahaya's High Holy Feast Days, the Fall Feasts. But very important time for us to do deep introspection, really press in to have any of our sins, forgiven. We ask for repentance and also to change our ways, change our behavior, so we do not return to sinning. And if need be, we ask the Holy Father to help us with that through the Holy Spirit. And just as I said, we sound the shofar every day also, and that's a call to repentance, a call to awaken our spirits and to return to Most High Father and follow His ways. And I'll just leave it at that, and I'll just give all the glory to Fader Ahaya, Yeshua HaMashiach, His beloved Son, and the Holy Spirit, the Ruach HaKodesh. Amen.